Yep, we are back for yet another day here on Planet Coast. What day are we on now? Lost track already. It's been so good. Day three, I think. We'll say day three. So while we wait for us to load in, this is where we left it. Just finished off the building of kind of like a chilled seating area. We're gonna add some shops. That is the first thing of today. Toilets quite clearly labelled. Now we need to add some more shops. Let's do that first of all. So we're gonna go with customized shops. Hats fantastic or just for the moment. Let's go with hats. We're gonna have a couple of shops anyway. Oh, didn't want to rotate that much. Put one there.
That's fantastic.
And also we'll have a couple of shops. We'll have food as well. Gonna put food a little bit further back so we can get more people queuing. I don't know what it's placed. What did I place? Well, let's go with Cosmic Cow. Because there's a lot of advertisement stuff for that. I'm gonna put this one raw just next to it, but take a step back. I'm gonna move this shop actually. Move one back as well. I need to move the light in, but at the moment we should be alright. I'm also gonna add in a Chief Beef burger stand idea. And finally, we'll add. I don't know what, which one. Do you have milkshakes? Yeah, let's add a milkshake as well. The shops are in place. What we'll do is we'll go and build around them again. If you are enjoying this series, make sure you do drop a like, guys. It does help me know what you guys want to see. I really want to put this stuff in a round circular shape. I just don't think it'll work. I'm going to try it anyway. Put this around the sides. Do the same down this end. Hang on, where have I gone wrong? No, I haven't. Okay. Thought I'd gone wrong there. Have I? No. No, I have actually. This one's too close. Delete that one. Move this one further back. What do we need? I'm guessing these are going to be about 4 meters. So we'll quickly build that up as well. Nice and quick. Doesn't need to be spot on. We're gonna layer up these again anyway. Quick and easy. I love building this way. It's so much faster. Oh, whoops. Obviously, we can put these place here now as well, hopefully. Just trying to adjust the camera. go. Throw these in the front. Alright, so we've got. Let me close that section off actually. Don't want that big gap in the way. Alright, so let's have a look at what we've got first. So we've got a. Just a moment. That's just hats. So we'll go scenery. I'm gonna just search it so much quicker. There you go. Don't know how big that's gonna be, but
hats fantastic.
We can light these signs up after, it's not a big deal. Put those more. There you go. So one of these is ice cream, which is that one, but I want it. No, that's too big. What? I'm gonna get rid of that one and change it with. That one. So showing this one ain't lit.
That's fantastic.
Right, what's in this one? I don't know what this one is. Chief Beef. Really? That's huge. That's better. I want signs on all of them. I can't spell.
I want the right one though, that's the thing.
What about if I have to find a milkshake one? Bit of an overhang, but. Should really block this off, but no one's gonna see it. Actually no, because I want to put a ride over the top of all of this. That is the plan. So let's quickly just finish up building this. Building. get rid of that. Should be on the recently used. Why don't you check the, that one? I do want it to overhang slightly, so I want the right to go right over the top. Have I got a curve roof? Roofs. Why is that so high? That high, I want it to match up with delete that. Well, it's pretty good. Quite happy with that. Now we just need to add some lighting because I think it's gonna be well dark. Let's have a look what that looks like from afar. Do you know, it looks better than I thought. The only one I'm annoyed with is this one here. It's a bit annoying. It's not no. Lit one. That would have been quite helpful. Yeah, there's no lit. Which is a shame, but I guess you can't have it all. But what we are going to do is we're going to clear this. I'm going to lighten it up with some. Why is that not? What was I going to say? Do you know what I'm thinking? Well, there. Put all these in the gap, then it lights it up. And then we can focus on the little bits. Quite happy with that. Let's have a look at what that looks like. I think the pathways need lighting up though. Let's put two of these in. I think they should be bright enough. They look it. Still need to add bins as well, let's do that while we're here. Couple of bins, just spread them around. Obviously we want people to use them, so the more bins you have, theoretically the less mess. Right, we could add a hotel in, but that's going in this gap down here. But we're gonna add our first. What are we on for? Let's try and add our first little ride in. Or at least get the setup of it in. Well, we could have a kids' ride, because this is like a family location. Let's do gentle rides. Or something family based. I'm thinking more the boat. Just get people coming over here, because they're going to want to eat anyway. I'm thinking putting this just over here for now. Let's put it so it's like straight. Although would that fit? I wonder. If we put the hotel in that corner, we could actually put this over here. Like so. No, let's go there. A little bit further back to have a nice long engine. Engine's gonna be on the side, just up here, and the exit does this thing. Pathway straight up to here is the plan, and then obviously we need a queue. I want the queue to be pretty much dead straight, so we can put in some nice scenery to it. I want to maybe cover it with trees and stuff like that. So, first ride is in place. Let me go to scenery now. Because it is a boat, I'm thinking more piratey idea. Then I'm putting it around water. I'm going to line it with rocks on one side. Drop the terrain. And have this spitting out water either side of the pathway. Let me just change the time actually. Put it back to 10 a.m. Just so we can build up slightly. It's gonna take a while, but it's probably better that way. So I don't need it to be too high, just like a rock face idea. I want to cover this area though. Don't want it to go inside. I want it to be on the outside of the pathway. I'm using that auto stack feature as well. Alright, now we can drop the terrain and have these rocks spitting out water. That's my thinking. Into an area quite deep. This is a boat as well, so you want it to kind of have that. I'm not sure. Yeah, it does work. I thought it might be too. Let's add it a bit of a rocky fill. Let me just turn down the size. Don't want it that big. Probably 6. Get that rockier fill. Now I'm going to do it manually, just to 1 meter here. Give it the fill that I want. They go to about 2 meters just to I'm gonna darken it up slightly, and then we're gonna add more rocks on the other side of this. But what I'm thinking is, get out of this. Copy this to here. That. Get rid of that one. What's the right item? 26. Let's add some. Don't anything. They're all massive, that's the only problem. Don't know if anyone else has noticed that. None of these plants are really. Apart from the bushes, some like these are tiny, but I don't want them this small. I want them to be. Could add some little trees, but let's have a look. Is there anything that will really fit the yeah, that's okay. Give it the tropical feel that we're going for. I'm still debating adding like an animatronic into that gap there with the gap of the. The ride rate of 59%, that's pretty decent, as much as the park's not open yet anyway, so that could go quite high. Now my thinking is we could actually get this a little bit higher with some little palm trees just blocking off this any massive gaps in the trees. That you make it look as if. Nah, let's not do that. Let me just get rid of that rock there. Don't need that one. And we'll place one more in this gap because it just looks too plain. That is like a pretty cool entrance. Quite happy with that. The ride rate and 70%, so they're going to be quite happy with that. But we're not quite finished just yet. So I'm going to add. Where is it? Lighting. I'm just going to add a little few little lights. Just by the water edge. So obviously you want people to see where they're going. What does that do to the ride rate of anything? 72, so we're still in the green, which means people will be quite happy to go on that. I do like this area though. I like the lighting. Just looks like a bit. I don't know, I really do like that. So that's done. That's our first ride in place. Could add something coming out here, but I kind of like the idea of them coming into the family zone. Hotel, like I said, is going to go in this section over here. So you can be able to see it as you walk in. Nice hotel, quite big, and then this area is going to be the same sort of design as the front. with the water features, but we'll see how we feel. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end the episode there. I really hope you've enjoyed it. If you haven't already, make sure you do subscribe. It does help us out massively, honestly, and it lets me know what you guys want to see. So if you haven't already, make sure you do smash that subscribe button, click the bell click the bell for notifications of when my uploads are online, and don't forget to like. Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and until next time, I'll see you all very soon. Thank you for watching.